everyone. Welcome to Island Girl Diamond Painting Journal. My name is Charlene, and as you can see in front of me, I've got a box. Now you're seeing a type of tape here, and you probably want to know, what is that? I don't recognize that, but if you can look beyond the tape, do what makes you sparkle. So, this is from Diamond Art Club, and more importantly, it's my birthday present from my sweetheart. So yeah, as I mentioned before, I asked him for something very specific from Diamond Art Club for my birthday, and he came through. So I'm going to share that with you guys today. If I could get this open,
there we go.
It's very hard to open. And how are you guys today? I hope you are all good. It's been a rough day for me, but we all have rough days. All we can do is try to pull through. And here we go. Now, he wanted to open this with me, but he also understood why I wanted to record it. So, here we go. He doesn't mind. And yes. Happy birthday to me. So this is called Mermaid Twins. I believe on Diamond Art Club it was called Gemini. Yeah, and I am a Gemini. And although I'm not very much into horoscopes, I've always liked that horoscope, Gemini, because, you know, I am a Gemini. You know, so anyway, that's not too important, but yeah, me and my nails that cannot open anything. Right, so chemical into. Trusty bin right here. Can't wait to look at this. I have wanted this. The first time I got reference of Diamond Art Club, and I went on their website and I looked at their canvases, and I was looking at their prices, and I was wondering, how do I even manage to reach that? You know, I saw this. I thought, I don't know how I'm gonna get it. It's gonna cost me an arm and a leg, but somehow I'm gonna get this. And it was in stock, and it went out of stock, and it came back in stock, and now it's out of stock again. I'm not sure if it's gonna come back, but it's strange that I didn't have to purchase it. He got it for me. He's such a sweetheart, and I love him a lot. Diamond Art Club, do what makes you sparkle. And also in the box, we have our drills and Diamond Art Club's toolkit. And of course, everyone knows what's in here. If you're doing diamond painting, everything you need is in a kit. This is, well, one part of your kit. The drills, the canvas, and your toolkit. That's all you need. Blue squishy, yeah. You know, I bought the rainbow rose, and I got a red squishy in there. I was amazed, because all the unboxings I've ever seen, everyone gets blue squishies. And I was totally amazed that I got a red squishy in my rainbow rose canvas. That just blew my mind. I was amazed. So, ooh. Oh, I should mention, let me pull this back out, that Mermaid Twins is a round diamond painting. It's a 74 by 55 round shaped diamonds, 74 centimeter by 55 centimeter. And these rolls were packaged on the 12th of December 2018. Most of my canvases that I've bought, they were all packaged this year, 2019. I think this is probably the oldest kit that I have. So I will... This is supposed to have EB diamonds, I think. Yes, I see it. It's here. Because I didn't see EB on the box. I was wondering. Okay, I'm gonna see this. I've seen so many other creators have this, and it's gorgeous, and I've envied for so long. And thanks to my sweetheart, I have my Gemini. And maybe I should go back with this ship, but because it's wide and I don't have a very big look space. Again, Diamond Art Club has this tarpaulin canvas and it's self-flattening. I mean, for those who don't know, you can buy, there are different materials that canvases come in. Some of them are very stubborn, they don't lie flat. You have to do lots of things to them to get them to lie flat. Not this. This is self-flattening. I think it has a lot to do with the material and the backing. It just relaxes without having to do anything much. Anyway, this has 38 colors and it has two AB gems, two types of AB gems. 125 and 131. 125 looks to be a white, 131 looks to be a yellow of some sort. Oh, it's hard to breathe. Wow. Okay, so I am actually, I don't want to get weepy, but I'm on the verge of weepiness right now. Because I have wanted this. This was the first thing that I saw when I got interested in diamond painting. And this was the first thing that I wanted. Forgive me if I'm just really going slow with this and I'm just savoring it. Okay, so I am fighting back some tears here. can't believe this is mine. I mean, I have a few, not a lot by other people's standards, but a few diamond art clubs. I've seen the quality. I support this company a lot. I believe that it's worth it. It's worth the money. It's worth it. And I'm looking at this and I'm absolutely amazed. I have no words. I could be really funny right now and do, you know, go all mine, but yeah, I'm not feeling that. I'm just in awe. And I will have to thank my boyfriend, my sweetheart, in a very special way. Now, he is not in this country, he is in the US, and you know, it's a long distance relationship. It's over a year now. So, we do the video chat often and we talk every day. I'm blown away. So you know, I could just sit here and just gush over this, and you probably are thinking, okay girl, pull it together, you know. Yeah. I could sit here and look at this for a few hours and yeah. Okay. Whew, pull yourself together, Charlene. Let's look at the drills, the diamonds. Breathe. In case you haven't gotten it yet, I'm in love with this canvas. As usual, the surface of the canvas is crazy sparkly. Crazy, crazy amount of sparkle in the drill area. It's ridiculous the amount of sparkle on this canvas, and the drill field is super 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 clear. Try to let you guys see that. So I do not have the most sophisticated of camera guys, but take my word for it, the drill field is very clear. Very sticky canvas. There was no schematic sheets with this. I don't mind. There is only, there are two legends, both on the top on either side. One here, one here. You know, now they have on either side, one on at the top and one at the bottom, but that's not the case with this one. So, I foresee that I'm going to have to get another workspace to do this, because this is my next project. Everything is on hold until I get this done, because I promised him that I would do it. And that I would hang it in my room so that when we talk at night, he can have a look at it while he chats with me. Okay, we're going to get into the drills. Crinkly plastic. If you don't like the sound of it, You know what you gotta do. I love the sound of the crinkly plastic. So, in we go. And this is always my struggle. Finding the beginning of that. No strip here. Everything is loose. Big bags of 3 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not going to do inventory with you guys. I'll do this later. For now, I'm just looking at what's here, the color scheme on this canvas. So here I have, here is the AB diamonds, and you can see the iridescence. AB stands for Aurora Borealis, and you can see the iridescence. Maybe I should show you the back. There you go. Sure how well that is focusing, but that's it. And there is supposed to be a yellow AB as well. So it's, is it a yellow or orange? Ah, it's orange. Yeah. So right, 131. This is so pretty. Can you see the iridescence? It's predominantly orange, but there's iridescence in there. Okay. One loose drill. Where did you come from, little guy? I will set you to the side. I don't think anything is loose. Wait a minute. Okay. So there are two packets of white ABs. There's a large packet with a one, and I'm going to guess means, no, there's a 7 on it. I did hear, is that a 1 or a 7? I can't tell. I did hear some creators talk about what that means. I'm trying to remember if this means it's 1,000. Four, does that mean 400? But it doesn't look like 400. It looks more like a 200 packet. And this has an 8, so I'm not sure. Maybe the 8 is 1,000. The 3 tens, there's no number indicator. Anyway, I will do my research and sort myself out considering that. But as you can see, probably not very clearly, but I do not want this to run too long. There's some beautiful colors here, guys. Beautiful, beautiful colors. I really do hope there's actually one lavender and a pink. Yeah, those are the odd that I see this. This is no longer available on Diamond Art Club. I have been checking, and you know, my sweetheart, he told me he actually bought this when I mentioned, you know, he was joking around and talking about when my birthday would be, you know, and he needs to get something, and what do I want to get? and if I wanted one of those diamond thingies, we had that conversation round about the end of March. And that was just when I was getting into it. Was it the end of March, early April? Somewhere around there. Probably the beginnings of April. But anyway, and he went to get it and it was out of stock. And he subscribed and he put himself, to get the notice when it came back in stock. And when it did, somewhere in April, he went straight away and ordered it. And he told me that he did. And I think within hours of him ordering it, it went out of stock again, and it has not been in stock since. That's strange, but I hope that they do bring it back, because that really is a gorgeous canvas. Really, really is, and I hope that they do bring it back. Anyway, so guys, thank you for being with me as I opened my birthday present. I love it. If you haven't noticed that, if you couldn't tell, I love my birthday present. It's the best thing that I've gotten, and I'm so happy with it. And I can't wait to get started on it. I'm currently on a very small snack canvas, and I hope to wrap that up. What is it? It's Tuesday. I'm hoping to wrap that up maybe by Friday. So this weekend, it's all about Gemini, and Gemini is huge. I suspect if I keep working diligently on it, it may take me a month. Now, for some of you, you may think, that's a long time. Why so long? I work a full-time job, and my hours are long. So I am usually leaving the house at 6 in the morning. I get to work by 6:30 and I'm there till 3. And then I get home and I have responsibilities just like everyone else. There are things that needs to get done. And I usually diamond paint. And then, you know, my sweetheart and I, we have our time to talk. So, between the hours of 7 and 8 or 8:30, that's when I diamond paint. So that hour and a half, that's when I diamond paint. And then me and my honey bunny, I'm sorry, I'm using all my names right, we talk, and we enjoy each other's company, and he's a night owl. He stays up till 2 in the morning. I can't do that because I'm up at 5. So I try to get to bed early. And, I just do maybe an hour and a half per day. And I try to do maybe a 4x4 inch square on a daily basis. So, that's about how long it's gonna take me. And maybe when I'm kitting up Gemini, I will show you how I know that some people don't like the clear cover on their canvas. I love the clear cover. Whatever cover the canvas usually comes with, I try not to interfere with it. Some people like to remove, and they use parchment paper and other materials, etc. I try to, the way the manufacturer made it, I try to leave it in that state for as long as possible, and I work with what they give me. And I will show you what I mean when I'm kitting this up. And I'm going to start work on Gemini. When I start working on Gemini, you'll see. So I got crafty yesterday, and I need something, and I would like to share that with you. I was inspired by another creator. I forget her name right now, forgive me. But I will get the name, and I will mention her when I do my next video, when I show you what I got crafty about. She did this really amazing homemade tree system that was absolutely phenomenal, and I love what she did. And she inspired me to make something, not with trees, although I am thinking about doing one next, because when I get crafty, I just keep going. So I'm in a crafty spirit these days. That's not necessarily a bad thing. So yeah, I am going to show you what I did with my craftiness from yesterday in my next video. So good night, guys. I want to keep this short and sweet as possible. Thank you so much for joining me as I opened my birthday present, and for sticking around. Thank you for being here. Lots of love to you all. Thank you again for your support, your understanding, for your company, for being here. And if you like what you've seen, please subscribe if you haven't already. If you don't, that's fine. I still love you. Lots of love to you all. And yeah, thanks again for being with me on my journal. Today is the 11th of June, 2019. So good night, everyone, and have a restful night. Bye.